Hi folks, Glenn here at the Glasshouse Nursery. Every spring we get questions about hydrangeas. When should I prune them? How should I prune them? And so on. Well, basically there are four types of hydrangeas. Let's start with this one, the most common. This is an Annabelle or a hydrangea arborescens. See this? You just prune these little dead sticks down to the first signs of growth in the spring and that's it. So just down to the first set, put a quarter inch above those two buds. That's all you have to do for this year, okay? Now, the next one we're gonna talk about is hydrangea paniculata. That's one of the most famous is Limelight. Big cone-shaped flowers. If you wanted to, you can cut this hydrangea down to about a foot and a half every year once it's established, and that's it. It comes right back out and grows beautifully for you. Another type of hydrangea, Hydrangea serrata. This is actually an oak leaf hydrangea, beautiful plant. All you want to do is cut down the dead stems after the winter down to the first bits of growth there, and that's all there is to it. Very, very easy. One of the most complicated ones, though, is Hydrangea macrophylla. That's the ones that have the big pink and blue flowers. The old varieties, you shouldn't prune at all because they actually bloom on old wood. The new varieties bloom on both old and new wood. There's a very simple solution. If you don't know which variety you got, don't prune it at all. Just cut off the dead tips, and that's it. That's all there is to it, folks.